Hey guys, Rookers, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, where we are back in Forley, meeting me up with our good friend Katrina. Hello. You didn't see the earlier. I had a confrontation with the Spaniard, and I officially joined the Assassin Rank. Officially joined the Assassin Rank that I've been doing the work of since the goddamn beginning of this series. This guy is so goddamn lucky I don't put a goddamn man boy in his throat.
Well, well. Look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but an assassin?
Warm look?
Walk with me, Carter. You're going to love Forley. The cannons in our citadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me. I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Well, it was my husband before, of course. He died.
Oh. Sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh. I was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked
There's them. No need for that. I'm pretty sure I have all the Codex pages.
And a pain in my ass.
Look.
Oh no.
Where are all these people running?
Aspetta, what's happening?
They came as soon as you left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniards, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could we know where we were taking the apple? Before we even knew.
Because they're not here for the apple, it's you. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
I should probably hide. Because if they see the thing here, and then they'll, Wait, do I have to do my boots? Or my boots are so bloody from the people I've killed. No, they're back to the regular color that they were. That's weird. That is super weird. They were red in me. They ran red with the blood of my enemies. I'm just gonna hang here so I don't ruin our progress.
Got another way into this place.
Aspetta. Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
Hey, you! Yeah, I'm talking to you. You spineless dogs. Occupy my city, my home. You think I'm going to stand here and do nothing about it? How about I come up there and rip your valley off? What kind of men are you? Doing the bidding of your masters for loose change. You're not afraid of me. You will be when I come up there and cut your heads off, piece down your necks and shove your faces up my pica. I'll stick your valley with a fork and roast them over my kitchen fire. How's that sound? Laugh. You wouldn't if I was a man. You think I wouldn't do it because of this? Attente, le mie teste. I bet you want to see them, don't you?
That is, good to know Katharina's guards are completely goddamn useless. Well, that took longer than expected. Hi. I'll take that.
Any last words for your ruler?
Come to scrub with our sword. Take that. Kill you. Ooh, an axe. How generous of you. Sorry. I'll take that. on saying that. Knee to the face. Aw, oh, motherfucker.
Any last words for your woman?
I'll take that. Yeah. Hammer or whatever the fuck that was. Do you like your chances? You shouldn't. I told you you shouldn't. Hi. And again, the boots have turned red randomly. I'm doing so much killing, and the blood has covered my outfit. It's with their crimson. Yeah, no. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you enjoy your face intact? Sorry, it kind of bothered me that it was intact. I felt like I wasn't doing my job as long as it was intact. Hey, where are the guys who were up here? Oh well. Seriously? That the people of this city know me. They know I fear their new leader.
Go! Get him away! I see him! There!
Your mind where you're going, lady.
Get him! I see you!
Seriously.
I think metal work here. Has anyone seen my assistant? Who's right here?
Organized, but I do know my Smith. They're with me, Amici. Seriously. Oops, I shivved her. And not the way Ezio wanted to. Oh, you're in trouble there, friend? Let me help you out. See? See, how could you taunt me anything when you're a goddamn useless scrub?
I see him! Now! Release me, scum!
Shit! The coffins are really cool.
Stop!
Get caught.
Oh, for God's sake. Oops. He took in her one from me. See, my bad. Wow, her health is terrible. Oh. Sorry about that guy. I hope he wasn't important. I keep getting the friendly guards mixed up with the enemy guards. Oops. That's it. Sorry about that. Here.
Taviano! Signora, they were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
With me!
Yes, ma'am. Oh, that guy dropped down in the wrong location. Oh! Brutal execution. Get that shit out of here. I'm in trouble, Machiavelli. Here, help me help. Or, never mind. Enjoy the climbing back up, motherfucker. Where's this guy going? Pull up. Need my armor healed. I have the best armor, okay.
I'll just count it again. No need to be shy.
I could just done the goddamn film, but whatever. Seriously, I have to climb back up here again? Oh wait, whoops. See, that's why I'm getting confused. It seems that it's telling me that I'm allowed to kill all her guards. Sorry, you kinda lost two guards. Blame me.
What a pleasant surprise.
See, this is why you should have been hiding. Ezio. Now they know you're here.
At your service.
Basta!
All I heard was dead man number one and dead man number two.
Of course, signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain
if I knew the name of everyone, I could like be.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's neck ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city! You have 1 hour!
Don't worry. They won't get your children or the apple. All they're gonna get is killed.
The apple needs to remain in the citadel. It is safe.
Face.
are punished by the sins. Executed for no
There he is, not on fire!
It's working now. My mama is dead. Orta women are no weeping flower. They may spit in the eye, but eyes to see. Cut that bubble! I hope you don't really imagine I'm scared of you. You'd be very mistaken. My mama would never let you hurt me. If you touch one hair on my little brother's head, I'll hunt you down and eat you for breakfast! Capito? This is absurd, you know. You'll never survive this. I'll be home in an hour. No,
oh, no.
Don't you have anything to do while I wait for you to die?
We work together.
Ora!
Carefully, man. This one is
your fool. Yeah, now I have your axe, you bitch. Dope.
Now!
Oh, wait. That was a spear. He has unfair advantage. Yeah, it's spear.
Flank him and keep it simple.
Now he attacks. Ha!
No, your god, you tire of envy. Now,
wait for a sleep.
Oh, no, you don't.
Man, you have to hold me. words won't be enough. Grazie, grazie. But my brother, they're holding Ottaviano at the lighthouse.
Kill dead man number one. Okay.
That's you! There! Careful, boys! He's no novice! We work together! Cut off his head! Just like that night in Alba! Capito?
Help. Ooh, we're in the crotch area again. I don't know if I'll get up in time. Because Ezio was an idiot. Climb!
Your last chance, Katerina! The apple now, or I break the boy's legs! To send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The maestro gains his prize because of me.
Moricor tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
His pride can't be too valuable to him if he died for it. Be interested to know how he got down, but oh well. I won't think about it too much. Anyway, that's in the next episode, I will kill the other Orsi, but or am continuing on my way to completing the whole of Assassin's Creed 2. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash the like button, to hit the subscribe button if you're new so you don't miss any future videos. And until next time, thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and until next time, I hope you all have a very, very,